Everyone, welcome back to The Dish. I'm Anna Christina, and I've made my way over to Elegant Bridals because we are in the thick of wedding season. Lots of planning, lots of preparing going on for many brides in the CSRA, and I'm here with Jane Alacy. She's the owner. 19 years of experience. You are now at your dream location.
This is
beautiful.
This is a dream come true. Mm-hmm. And we've had two other locations, but this is the one that we built. This is the one that we designed, and this is ours.
So Jane, give me an idea of what can people expect when they walk in the door.
Well, once they walk in, their consultant comes out to greet them. They're taken into our bridal ballroom. I built it, I designed it, and I still get goosebumps when I walk in and see it. Mm-hmm. And that's exactly what I want our brides to feel. I want them to walk in and be in awe. Like, for me?
Yeah.
Absolutely for you. This is exactly for you. And that's exactly how I want them to feel. I want them to know that there's a place that you're gonna go and it's gonna be like none other.
Right, and you do accept people that can that just walk in, but you prefer the appointments because you really want to serve these brides.
Absolutely, and we have to make sure that we're properly staffed. Mm-hmm. And we have to have our stylist ready for them. And they are welcome to walk in, but we're not a self-serve bridal salon. There's so much that goes into dressing the bride. Mm-hmm. We do give them lingerie to put on.
Okay.
For their modesty and ours, and you know, it also helps the dresses move on, on it. So once they're taken to their individual room, their consultant will bring them their lingerie. They'll, you know, they'll change, and the consultant will begin shopping for them.
Wow.
And we really do, unless the girl is just adamant.
Mm-hmm.
If our bride is adamant, I know exactly what I want. I really like for them to try on all the silhouettes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, and that's what's really neat about mm-hmm. Elegant Bridals is the fact that you have several different options,
mm-hmm.
Styles, and also important is sizes. Because
mm-hmm.
every bride
it
can be a different size.
Absolutely. About a third of our stock is for the plus size bride. We call it extravagance, which means more of a good thing.
Yeah.
But it it is important for all brides to be able to put a gown on. I remember when I was selecting my gown, I had to hold it up in front of me.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, that really stuck with me. And I just want every bride to be able to feel beautiful mm-hmm. and important.
That's
right. And they are. And also, you know, every body, mm-hmm. every budget.
Mm-hmm.
We will try to work with any budget that you have. Yes.
Whatever budget anybody
yes.
has, any
mm-hmm.
size. And one of the other things is that everybody in the party is taken care of because there's also
mm-hmm.
special occasion which you can find
right.
your
mm-hmm.
mother of the bride or your bridesmaid's dresses
right.
as well. And all sizes in that too. And I
Absolutely.
Love what you said in the break to me. You said everyone in the party can join the party. Jane, thank you so much for having us here. And there's so much in store for the future of Elegant Bridals. They're located, give everybody your location.
We're at 3225 Riverwatch Parkway, Furies Ferry Road, Pleasant Home.
Thank you again, Jane, for having me. We appreciate it. Guys, be sure to stop on by. You're just gonna be blown away by what they have to offer. We'll be right back with more on The Dish.